ZSU-23-4, approximately...
They're called JTAC, short for Joint Terminal Attack Control. Now, they're the guys who call in those smart weapons to make sure they hit what they're supposed to and don't kill innocent civilians or our guys.
Say attack type.
But as good as the American military is, sometimes they miss the little things.
Because the chin strap was, with the headset under it, it was extremely tight.
Translation, Chance Mason's helmet is too tight, affecting his ability to do his job.
Oh, that's what you want?
He makes a call.
I asked for a helmet for a couple of us to rotate out that would be more comfortable and more effective.
A humble request to an organization he'd heard of called Support a Soldier.
And you got three. What did you think?
We were honestly shocked. We were very astounded and very grateful.
We are fighters.
This kind of thing has happened hundreds of times over the last 7 years. Our soldiers in the field, sometimes special forces, receiving things like hiking boots and hard shell knee pads and warm socks and a GPS that you can wear on your wrist, and the list goes on.
We did not get issued any weapon-mounted lights or helmet-mounted lights. These lights would make our job a lot easier when looking for IEDs.
Barbara gets these letters all the time from soldiers like her son, who 7 years ago asked mom to send him some money.
Guys, I'm just going to purchase some gloves out of my own money, so go ahead and transfer me some money, mom, and I'll do it that way. And just didn't sound right, didn't sit well with me.
So Barbara contacted family and friends and raises some money, but the requests keep coming in. She contacts another friend, a Green Beret from Vietnam. Others join the cause. And today, Support a Soldier has believers all over America, including right here in Shreveport.
It was just amazing.
Where raising money for a cause like this is not hard.
And the first thing they said is, what do you need? What can we do to help?
To date, Support a Soldier has helped over 1,000 soldiers like Chance Mason. With things like boots and helmets and GPS and socks, the little things that make life over there just a little easier to bear.
Somebody's back here who's willing to help us out no matter what. No matter what the request was, honestly, it was great.
Every last one of these guys, I consider a son of mine. And the biggest honor I've been given is when they start to call me Mama B. They don't want to worry their mom. They don't want to worry their family. And so we are an extended family to them. We appreciate your organization very much. Keep doing what you're doing, and we'll do the same.